All right, welcome back for one final special episode of Bad at Arenas with Doc Stout. It's been a long road. We've had 9 classes. I've had some wins, some number of losses with each of them. Never done well enough to get more than one pack for each of the 9 classes. So what we have here is a special episode where I'm going to open everything I've earned from my time doing the series. So I have 9 packs. First up, let's see what we got. All right, we get 5 cards. We have Demon Fire. I'm not actually sure I have this in my collection. Flesh-Eating Ghoul, that's going to be turning into dust. Circle of Healing for the Priest. And our rare is Mind Control Tech. Ew, I don't think I have that one, but I'm not thrilled about it. And a Silence for Priest. All right, I got a couple actual basic cards that I don't think I've ever crafted or opened out of packs, since I tend to spend all my gold on Arena instead of packs. 1 down, 8 to go. Bam. All right, let's see what we get. Rare out of this is Holy Wrath. Draw a card and deal damage equal to its cost for 5. Not thrilled, but I don't think I had it. Mad Bomber What Bombs at Midnight. I love this guy. Ooh, Golden Rare. Got a Golden Savannah High Main. That looks sweet. Silverhand Knight. Oh, and an epic. Nice. This is a sweet pack. So 8/8 for 12. Plays in the Handlock deck, which now I'm 1 card closer to being able to build instead of always just jamming Murlocs. That's pretty cool. All right, so we have 1 unexciting pack and 1 sweet pack. Let's see what this one is. Alrighty, another Silverhand Knight. More dust for the Dust God. Bloodsail Raider, also turning into dust. Dread Corsair, oh my god, it's Dusty Pirates. Unleash the Hounds. I actually don't think I had this for Constructed. And the rare is Explosive Shot. Pretty sure I didn't actually have this either. I never worked on Hunter very much. Alright. Okay. Pack 6. This is exciting. I've never opened this many packs at once. Power of the Wild for the Druid. Sorcerer's Apprentice. I can't remember if I've already got 2 of this one or not. Rare is a Bloodsail Corsair. More pirates. Wrath for the Druid. Definitely turning into dust. And a Rampage for the Warrior. Meh. Unexciting pack. 5 to go. Hope for better luck out of this one. Cult Master. Whenever another minion dies, draw a card. I think I've already got 2. Rare. Upgrade. If you have a weapon, give it +1/+1. Otherwise, get a 1/3 weapon for 1 for the Warrior deck. Inner Fire. I'm sure that's dust because I know I use it in my Priest deck. Another Sorcerer's Apprentice. If the last one wasn't dust, this one certainly is. And a Scavenging Hyena. Yuck. Alright. 4 packs to go. Hope for some more epics. Alright. Dust Devil for the Shaman. Wind Fury Overload 2. 3/1 for 1. Rare is Young Priestess. Another rare. Ethereal Arcanist for the Mage. Another Flesh-Eating Ghoul, who will certainly be turning into dust. And a Spiteful Smith. 5 mana for a 4/6 who gives your weapon 2 attack when he gets damaged. Double rares. 3 packs to go. Bam! Frost Elemental, which I'm sure is dust. I'm sure I have 2 of those. Murloc Tidecaller. If you ever watched my series Murlocs Invade Naxxramas, you know very well that I already have 2 of him. Wisp. 1/1 for 0. Dark Iron Dwarf. 4/4 for 4 with a battle cry. Give minion +2 attack this turn. And a Conceal. 1 mana to give all of your minions stealth until your next turn. 2 packs left. Try and get something that isn't just going to be crafting fodder. A Silence, which is certainly going to be dust. A rare is a secret keeper. A 1-2 for 1 whenever a secret is played, gain +1/+1. Fencreeper, the all-star for Arena, 3-6 for 5 with taunt. Mirror Entity, secret when your opponent plays a minion, summon a copy of it for the mage deck, 3 mana. And an Acolyte of Pain, womp womp, that's more dust. Last pack, it's been a long road, all comes down to this. I'd like to thank everybody for watching, wish me luck. Starting with a crap rare, Alarmobot. A Wisp. Druid of the Claw. Another Fencreeper, and the final card as reward for playing the Batted Arena series is a Power of the Wild. Alright, I'd like to thank you, whether you just tuned in because you like seeing opening packs, or whether you've been following me the whole way. All of the series will be available on YouTube in a few days. I'll be putting it together in a playlist. That's over at DocStout076. I will be back streaming tomorrow, but probably not Hearthstone. I'm not done permanently with Hearthstone. I just think I'm going to take a little break from it. Feel free to follow the channel so you can see on Twitch what I'm going live with, and subscribe to me on YouTube so you'll know when my various series are complete and put in a playlist and ready for viewing. As always, if when watching Batted Arena you notice any mistakes I made over these many episodes through the 9 classes, feel free to leave a comment on one of the videos. So hopefully, maybe I can relaunch the series as kinda okay at Arena. But until next time, I am Doc Stout, and I am signing out.